from Nashville, Tennessee, Music City, USA, and country western music capital of the world, it's the Marty Robbins Show. Now, the star of our show, Marty Robbins himself.
I'd like to find somebody who could be just halfway true. But I can't quit, I've gone too far, I'm deep in love with you. I'd like to pull up stakes and leave, that's what I'd like to do. But I can't quit, I've gone too far, I'm deep in love with you. If I knew then what I know now, I wouldn't be so blue. I'd quit seeing you long ago, I wouldn't be loving you. Well, you keep me so mixed up inside with things you say and do. But I can't quit, I've gone too far, I'm deep in love with you. I can't quit, I've gone too far, I'm deep in love, you see. You really know your way around, you're making it tough on me. Well, a truckload full of dynamite couldn't blast you out of my heart. Are you there to stay? Well, it's looking that way. Why don't you do your part? If I knew then what I know now, I wouldn't be so blue. I could see you long ago, I wouldn't be loving you. Well, you keep me so mixed up inside the things you say and do. But I can't quit, I've gone too far, I'm deep in love with you. Everybody says you let me down. I should be ashamed to take you around. Makes no difference what you used to do. Darling, I could never be ashamed. Together, we can find a brighter way. In my heart, I know that you come through. Darling, I could never be ashamed. My heart and set me free. You've grown cold and no longer care for me. All my faith in you is gone, but the heartaches linger. My heart and set me free. Take these tears from my eyes and let me see. Just a spark of the love that used to be. Then if you no longer care for the love that's beating there, take these chains from my heart and set me free.
Thank you very much, my friends. All right, it's kind of loud, but you shouldn't have left the door open if you didn't want us to come in. We'll be back in a minute, okay? And don't close the door. Well, my friends, I told you I was going to be right back. You know, this shirt may be a little loud, but I have shirts louder than this. I'm going to wear them a little later on. Not too soon. I'm going to give you time to get used to this one first. You know, I told you last week on the show that we were going to try to bring you brand new talent, you know, and talent that you haven't seen a lot on television and talent that maybe you've seen once or twice. So we think we have something here today that I believe this is her first time on television. Anyway, she's one of the finest singers to come along in a long time. Very pretty young lady. Let's meet and listen to Miss Joanne Steele.
My little girl, said Mommy, the schoolroom breaks my heart. Arithmetic reminds me that you and Dad's apart. Subtraction starts me breaking up, 'cause him from us leaves two. And with our home divided now, I cry a lot in school. Don't make me go to school no more and cry through every test. I'm so ashamed when children see the teardrops on my desk. Imagine how you'd feel to hear your child say this to you. Don't make me go to school no more, I make the fifth grade blue. It's hard to see my lessons, the blackboard's one big tear. And when I turn wet papers in, Miss Jenkins only stares. So please may I be absent, Mom, like Daddy is from home. I'd rather fail than face the class. They know my daddy's gone. Don't make me go to school no more and cry through every test. I'm so ashamed when children see the teardrops on my desk. Imagine how you'd feel to hear your child say this to you. Don't make me go to school no more, I make the fifth grade blue.
Thank you very much. I'd like to somewhat turn my record over and do the other side for you.
One too many times you stripped me of my pride. The straw that broke the camel's back crushed this heart of mine. You overhurt and underloved me one too many times. One too many times you found a way to bring me down. One too many times you left me crying on the ground. With a flashing danger sign, you overhurt and underloved me one too many times.
caused my tears to flow. One too many times you made my heartache show. We've reached the point of no return and crossed the parting line. You've overhurt and underloved me one too many times.
Couldn't sing with half a head out here just to look at you. Just
thank
to look
you.
At you. But I know you're going to be back because the people are going to ask for you.
Oh, I hope so.
What a lovely child. We're going to be right back, folks. Don't run away because we're not going to. Too far, that is.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, Bill.
You know, I hope you folks are in the mood for a Hawaiian song because that's what we want to do for you right now. And if you don't like them, my friends, just bear with us because we're going to do other types a little later on. Here's one called My Wonderful One.
All the islands are sad 'cause you're leaving me. The Lord only knows just how lonely I'll be. The days, the nights we shared were so much fun. My darling, my wonderful one, my wonderful one, my wonderful one. You're sailing out to the sea, my wonderful one, my wonderful one. Oh, hurry home, please hurry home to me.
How you doing, Billy, baby?
Fine.
Okay.
Well,
yeah, you're all right. Well, I do hope, my friends, that you can stand one more because that was such a short one and so many of the people have asked for Hawaiian songs, so we're going to try to please Bill because he wants another Hawaiian song so he can do a little better on this particular song right here. And if you're standing close to the TV set, you better back up a little bit. This is really high and you have to listen close to hear some of this song. And sometimes even when you hear it, you think I'm lying. It's so high. Here's one called Kalua.
This is the night of love, the shining hour of Kalua. Her song is in the air, her lips are waiting there. Who will be Kalua's only love? Before the night is old, my arms will hold Kalua. And as the trade winds blow soft and low, our love will blossom bright in the night, and stars will sing above the love song of Kalua.
Oh, oh, me. Please, not too much, my friends, not too much. You know, there is no way for us to know, you know, the type of songs that you want to hear on the show. So, you know, for the first part of the season, why we'll, if you don't mind, if I say it this way, I'll just do the songs that I kind of like. And then, you know, as you write in, you tell us the songs that you want to hear, why we'll be very glad to do them for you and do our very best to bring the people on the shows that you want to see and hear. And we hope that you will make it the new artists, you know, that haven't been on television an awful lot. We have Benny Williams with us today on the banjo. And, like everybody knows, he's one of the very finest in the business today. And I believe he's going to do one that he wrote, right? And the name of this is Good Night. 90 Miles from Nashville. At them cheering, good night. You let them down. You should have played another 5 minutes of that. 90 Miles from Nashville reminds me, once upon a time, well, it doesn't really, but when he said 90 miles from Nashville, I had a trip one time from Pendleton, Oregon. Caught a plane at 8 o'clock that evening and was supposed to be in Nashville at, I think, 8 o'clock the next morning. And we had so much trouble with planes, 6 hours over Chicago, and circling, trying to get in, you know. And, well, not 6 hours all at the same time, 4 hours. Then we went and refueled and came back for two more because they knew we'd get in sometime or other, see. And,
no kidding.
And I was really tired, you know, because all I had, the clothes that I had was just the clothes that I had on. And changing planes in Kansas City, changed in a rainstorm, and I got soaking wet. So I was pretty miserable, but I ran up to the counter and I said, I'd like to get to Nashville, Tennessee. She said, the plane's leaving right now. So I ran. She gave me a ticket, and I ran just as hard as I could. And just as I got to the ramp, the plane was about 100 yards away, taxiing off. So I went back, and I said, look, I'd like to just get out of here.
I like Chicago, wonderful city.
But it's just that I didn't want to spend any more time there. And so I asked her how I could get out of there. She said, well, let's see, you can go. I said, any place. I said, take me out through Kansas City and Phoenix and bring me on back. I just want to get out. She said, well, let's see, I can route you down through Miami, Florida. You catch a plane here at 5 o'clock, I believe, and you go to Miami, Florida, and then back to Atlanta and catch a plane or change planes and then fly back to Nashville and get here at 9 o'clock. Well, that's all right because I just wanted to ride. I just wanted to go someplace. So get on this plane, get over Louisville, Kentucky, and it catches on fire. We have to land, and I rode a bus the last 175 miles, and the boys beat me here by 3 hours.
Isn't that terrible? Oh, didn't you thrill at that story?
Okay. That, my friends, is the lesson for the day. Okay. Okay. We're going to be right back. Don't run too far, okay? Nighttime finds us here at the Corral on the Bar Nothing Ranch. We have,
yeah.
My friends, here is a song here. You know, I have some relatives out in Arizona, old cowboys. Still cowboying for a living, in fact, and they're up in their 70s. Been cowboys all their lives. I guess that's about the only thing they could do. But I want to dedicate this song to them. I wrote this especially for them. It's one called Lonely Old Bunkhouse.
A lonely old bunkhouse. Since all the old timers are gone, and their soft downy rugs on the floor. In the yard there are green weeping willows and a welcome sign tacked on the door. Each night in my dream, down the trail I can see Travis and Lee, and they're waiting for me. On the ranch is a lonely old bunkhouse, since all the old timers are gone. Down the trail I can see Travis and Lee, and they're waiting for me. On the ranch is a lonely old bunkhouse, since all the old timers are gone.
About 2 minutes left. You remember to let them all come down. Take it off.
Snuck it in there, didn't we? We hadn't planned to do that. We've had a wonderful time here on this particular show, my friends. If you happen to have a song you like, please write us and let us know. We'll do our very best to do it for you. Till next time, we'll just be saying, y'all take care.
From Nashville, Tennessee, this has been the Marty Robbins Show. Robbins will fly back to the nest next week at this same time for the shortest half hour in television. Come see us. For the sweet, the sad, the blue, and the bad. Songs by Marty Robbins.